It was a great movement by India against corruption under the leadership of Sri Anna Hazare, Sri Arabid Kejariwal, Sri Santosh Hegde and others. The general public of Bangalore also participated largely in this movement. There was a huge gathering in the Freedom Park continuously for several days. Some people were also sitting on fasting on the stage. The Bangalore chapter of the movement was guided by Justice Santosh Hegde.
Parties were finally trying to take credit for the things that they had blocked all these days. And by the end of the day, it became clear that many of the things that we want in the Jan Lokpal bill will be there in the final version of the bill that is passed in Parliament.
Namaskara. Firstly, I'd like to congratulate. Like everyone has said, this is the start. Navella, we are going to be watchful. We are going to watch all our elected representatives. I have a request of Shri Santosh Ji. Sir, we would like you to be our chief patron and we'd like you to lead us against this continued fight against corruption.
ಭ್ರಷ್ಟಾಚಾರದ ವಿರುದ್ಧ ನಾವು ಎದ್ದೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಮಾತಿಗಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅಣ್ಣಾ ಹಜಾರೆ ಅವರು ಹೇಳಿದ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅರ್ಧ ಪಾಲು ಗೆದ್ದಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಇನ್ನೂ ಗೆಲ್ಲಕ್ಕೆ ಇದೆ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೋರಾಟ ಇದೆ. ಆದರೆ ಈ ರೀತಿ ತೀವ್ರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಒಂದು ಮಾತ್ರ ನೆನಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ, ಸಿಪಾಯಿಯಾಗಿ ಭಾರತದ ಆರ್ಮಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಜೈ ಹೋ
Hare Krishna.